Police have released new details in the officer-involved shooting Saturday near the North Omaha Transit Center. Stephen Phipps died. He was 22. Police say that he pulled a gun during a chase following a traffic stop. Autopsy results show he did not suffer any injuries to his back or to that area of his body. Officer interviews are set to take place tomorrow. A news conference is set for Wednesday morning.